Storm K2K23 opens up with snow. We are getting snow. We got a rainbow, you guys.
Oh, where?
Right out in the front. See it?
Over here. See the side of my window?
I don't.
So this is where Aaron and I have been on many anniversaries. It was actually where we went on our first date, and it's gone now. So, bummer. So as you can see, I was going to take a lot of cute pictures and other things of us like playing in the snow. But the snow basically lasted only a couple hours. It snowed, and then immediately after it snowed, it all melted. So there's still, like, remnants of it outside, but the weather had been really bad. We hadn't really gone to see our family a lot since Christmas, so, which I know was only a couple weeks ago. But, yeah, my grandma decided it would be a fun idea to come and get us out of the snow. Give us a day out to go do stuff, just because there's been so many storms lately that through Christmas break, like the end of Christmas break, and like the past couple weekends, we haven't really been going anywhere or doing anything, just because the weather kind of sucks, except for when we went thrifting the other day. But so that's what we did. As you can see, we hit Build-A-Bear, we hit the play place in the mall, kind of. We went to Burger King, then we went and hung out at grandma's house for a little bit. And then we came home, but it wasn't until after I got home that I got this picture. That's actually looking like it's going to be like a funnel cloud or a tornado that's going to touch down somewhere around out near where my grandma lives, which is kind of creepy, and I hope it doesn't, because it could very easily and very quickly travel up this way. So, here's hoping, because last time this happened, they had 2 touchdown, not major ones, thank God, but still, no one wants those, especially out here, especially right now, so, we'll see. As you can see, still snow out here everywhere.
I'm eating.
Look at those white-topped buildings. What?
I'm eating the bushes.
That's gross. Don't do that. We are waiting for the bus. A lot of our vlogs of the storm are us waiting for the bus, but that's okay. That's most of the time I'm outside right now, Dave, because
they had to quit school because of the storm.
You wish. Where are we at, sir?
Snow pit.
Snow pit. Oh, Sissy! Where are you at? No, come back up here.
Ah, my arm is hurting.
Oh, no. Jackie Martin. Oh, that's somebody's grave or memorial. 1939 to 2002.
That's
the
one who died?
Yep. As you can see, one of the towns up above us still has a lot of snow, even though ours all melted. Whew! That was a lot deeper than I thought it was. Oh, crap. Oh, that almost sucked my boot off. Get off there. Stormwatch 2K19, the sun's been out for like the last 2 days. And we're at the park with my mom. So, yeah, I thought I'd catch you up on this since I kind of forgot about it. Okay, that's all. So I realized I never actually, like, updated you. As for the storms so far, I think it's been, like, 3-ish days, 3-4 days, where it's been either sunny or, like, partly sunny out, but, like, cold, like, really cold. And other than that, there's no rain anymore. There's no snow. It is occasionally windy-ish, but there's no really any crazy winds either. No storm, like tornado watches, none of that. So as for storm watch, I think I'm going to call it. I was waiting for the next storm to come around, but I think it's over. Like, I think the system of storms that came through are over now. As for the drought in California, they say for the most part, it's pretty much over. We'll see if that lasts, depending on the snowpack we get, and depending on if people stop letting the frickin' storm water out into the ocean. So, we'll see how things go. But I'm hoping that means, all this means the drought can at least be somewhat done this year. I'm getting real sick of living in fires, guys. As you've seen on this channel, we've had to evacuate and everything before. So I'm really hoping, like, not again. So anyways, that's the end of Stormwatch 2K19. 2K23. Bye!